What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back, and I have some pretty big news for you guys in terms of Black Ops 3 updates, new footage, new things that we are going to find out very, very soon. Next week at GamesCon on August 5th at 10 a.m. Pacific time, so that would be noon Central Standard Time for anybody on my time zone, we are going to get to see the global esports reveal for Black Ops 3. That's right. Activision has announced that they're going to reveal, they're going to be revealing the esports features in Call of Duty Black Ops 3 in Germany at Gamescom. But it's not just going to be a press conference and they talk about the new stuff. We are actually going to get to see this in action. So whatever they've done for like the Codcaster and stuff like that, stuff that they've ramped up for esports, things that they've fixed or that they've capitalized on making better since Black Ops 2, we are probably going to get to see. Well, I feel pretty confident we'll get some kind of esports trailer as well, but we are also going to get to see pros actually go at it in show matches showing off the new esports reveal. That's the beginning of it. There's going to be 8 Call of Duty pros. There is going to be 8 Call of Duty pros, including Sensor, TP, Buzzo, Tommy, Kivi, I don't know who that is, Gotaga, Flex, and Merc. So it's a mix of UK, across the pond guys, and also guys here from the States. They're obviously going to go up against each other 4v4, do some show matches, and hopefully we get to see some new maps, some new footage, some new guns, maybe even some new perks or score streaks if they let them use any of those. I don't know. I don't think they're just going to keep us with the alpha build footage that we've seen in the past. I'm sure this is how Treyarch does it. They know how to hype. They know how to build that hype train, so we're probably going to see some new stuff. And some good friends of mine, Mr. X and Maven, are going to be the ones casting this, so you know it's going to be top-notch. It's going to be a lot of hilarity, too. Probably be pretty entertaining to watch. So, in the description, I'm going to put the link where you guys can actually go watch this. It is going to be live at callofduty.com/Twitch. It's going to be on their Twitch channel. And you guys are going to be able to watch this right along with everybody that's there and right along with me. I'm not going to be able to attend it, so you know I'll have my eyes glued to the screen. Once again, this is next Wednesday, August 5th at Germany at GamesCon, and we're going to get a press conference, we're going to get a reveal talking all about it, and we are also going to get show matches between competitive players, which they've done in the past, and it gives us a real good look at what's going on with their new and improved esports tools, which you know Treyarch is the one that kind of ushered in taking care of esports. And I'm excited to see what they bring to the table when it comes to Black Ops 3. So there you go, guys. Vonderhaar will be on that stream as well. And if we get anything new, which we will, I'll be covering it for you guys the best I can as always. Drop a like on the video if you would, guys, if you're excited about that. And I'll put all the information in the description below so you guys can make sure and not miss that. Global esports reveal for Black Ops 3 is inbound.